It's Mark Melligan facing off against Michelle Rosales of San Luis Potosí, Mexico. Rosales Melligan, 10 rounds in the welterweight division. Mark Melligan on the scales. Melligan sobre la báscula. £147, 147 libras, el peso oficial de Mark Melligan. El combate estelar mañana por la noche en Box Azteca. 10 asaltos en la división peso welter. Michelle Rosales on the scales.
Yeah, they're gonna fight before contract.
146 and one half pounds, 146 and one half, 146 libras y media, el peso oficial de Michelle. Estos combates se vayan a cabo. The House of Blues, aquí en el Mandalay Bay Casino, boletos están disponibles en la taquilla del House of Blues, por favor, de estar presentes. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, tickets are still available for tomorrow night's event. Taking place here at the House of Blues at the Mandalay Bay Casino, tickets available at the Mandalay Bay box office. Lightweight Division, el siguiente combate, 10 asaltos, la división peso Super Mosca de Cartagena, Colombia, Luis Meléndez facing off against Z Gorres out of Mindanao, Philippines. Gorres, Meléndez, Gorres on the scales. Luis Meléndez, out of Cartagena, Colombia, on the scales. £118.5, 118 libras y media, el peso oficial de Luis Meléndez, Meléndez Gorres. Great night of professional boxing being brought to you tomorrow night at the House of Blues by Bob Arum's Top Rank Incorporated, association with La Cerveza Tecate, Cerveza con Carácter. Once again, tickets are available at the Mandalay Bay box office. Make sure you get yours today. Be a great night of boxing tomorrow night here at the Mandalay Bay Casino.
Mark, so can you tell us a little bit about training? It was good training camp overall?
Yeah, good training.
Yeah?
I'm in condition now.
And how did you feel about the weight? You made weight good? Everything
yeah,
feels good?
I make my weight and everything is good.
Your opponent's pretty tall. Did you guys work on preparing for that?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah?
I'm getting ready for my opponent.
What do you want to say to the fans who are going to see the fight tomorrow and everyone else?
Tell my fans to watch my fight. This fight is a good fight. That's why you don't miss this fight.
Okay, thank you, Mark. Good luck.
Right, thank you.
Yeah.